So today we're in Vienna, Austria, where Creamfinance will take part in a Fintech forum, and we're going to talk about big data scoring, peer-to-peer and other interesting concepts and how they tie into the current state of online consumer lending.
My name is Matiss. I'm a co-founder of a company called Creamfinance. Our mission is to make money available. And we do that by providing consumer loans over the internet. So let's look at some of these misperceptions that are out there and why we think they're not exactly true. So the one thing is that if you're a consumer lender and you don't know what to say, you just talk about how big your big data is. It's all about big data, right? The point is that big data is definitely very powerful when it comes to scoring consumers because it makes it more accessible, it makes it more scalable, and so on. But the actual reality is that still a relevance of data is far more powerful than the amount of data. So we looked at, you know, these general trends in consumer lending, and we realized that in terms of misperceptions, it feels like traditional lending is kind of dying, or that it should be dead by now, right? And again, here's no question that fintech companies and online, you know, modern consumer lenders are a lot more capable of verifying, scoring, and servicing consumers. And we realize that there's an opportunity. And the opportunity is pretty much as follows. It's to combine the best of the most dominant consumer lending business models all into one, right? So what we do in Creamfinance is we provide consumer loans based on big and relevant data analysis and big data scoring to make it more scalable for us and more accessible to our consumers. So I believe that we've built a foundation based on which we can become a truly global online consumer loans provider. Our mission is to make money available, and that we focus on three core kind of skills. And those skills is internet, consumer, and lending. Thank you very much.